Hazrat Usama bin Zayd radiyallahu anhu states that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam said, "There is no interest in hand to hand." Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 4066.